in all my 50 years of public service. I have never seen a document so crowded with infamous falsehoods and distortions. On a scale so huge that I never imagined until today that any government on this planet was capable of uttering them.